correction for quad dominance. Changing from a quad dominance strategy to a glute dominance strategy, you may feel that some of the movements feel quite foreign. The chair of death is a very functional way to change your habits and force your glutes to fire to support and stabilize your body. Do 3 sets of 8 to 10 reps. Go slow and focus on perfect form. Practice 2 to 4 times per week until you see improvement. Then continue once or twice a week for maintenance.